And the Plateau State Government on Wednesday began the prosecution of over 300 suspected looters and arsonists in the state. They were accused of looting, criminal trespass, and inciting public disturbance, among other charges. The suspects, who had been in military and police detention after they were arrested in different parts of Jos and the Bukuru metropolis between Saturday and Sunday, were moved to the Basa local government area on Wednesday for arraignment.